Hey guys, little update on the Discuss Tank. Trying to share with you and ask you maybe what is your idea about it. I'm doing some kind of tuning on this part under the tank. So, you may know this filter, this is mechanical part. Behind, under it, you have the moving bed for the biological part, and after that, you have a kind of T system. Pushing the water from the main return, you have the secondary system, water system, for example, this tank and this reactor. So, this is not a reactor, it's an absorber, sorry. And inside, I'm checking Sikkim Purigen, quite well known, in theory, very efficient to absorb all the colorant and not the biological part, I would say the element in the water at the end generating the nitrate. But this is mostly for the coloration of the water. As you can see here, this is strictly no color. And at the base, the product is yellow, white like this tank here. And you can see right now it turns slowly but surely brown. So you may ask why. Where is the little guy? Because a few videos before I had a little guy and it was this one. Quite nice, compact. It could be maybe efficient, but in fact, I treat different position. Here I have 1 liter of Sikkim Purigen and this is 1 liter of volume. So it was quite compact and blocked, I would say. It did work 1 week and after that it did stop. Whatever the direction I was using, so you may have the intake of the water here or put the intake of the water here. It changed a little bit, but after that it did stuck. So I thought, okay, maybe I can try. I don't know, this way, but too compact, it did stuck again. So I have other reactors. This one is longer one. This is 4 liter, I guess, 3 or 4 liter, something like that. And you can see we do have some volume free. I may add a little bit more of Purigen in it. You can see this one this way. So first of all, you can see how flexible and convenient it is to work with some AluProfil because you can extend it if you have some spare parts. You can set them up at any moment, depending on what you plan to experiment. And right now, I gave a try with something horizontal, and I found out that something in this little sliding diagonal could help. I guess I reverted it. This is in, so I reverted. I put the intake of the water here, generating that kind of agitation, as you can see. And the outtake is under. This is the tube that you can see just here. Yeah, you see this tube, and the output of the water is this one. So typically, I try to force the flow, water flow, try to compact all the Purigen here, but in the same time, the gravity is trying to push a little bit the Purigen. So you will tell me why you don't do this way. Quite easy. Because, in fact, if you consider it like vertical, okay, so you have half of the 3 liters, something like that. Of Purigen, and it is slowly moving this way. When you are putting the intake, the water is coming in the cylinder like that, agitating on the base. Yes, but after that, times two times, you have some very little small sphere, and this is this little small sphere coming here and blocking, in fact, simply blocking the flow very quickly. In 10 minutes, I had it blocked, and this is not suitable. So, what it's not complicated, but it's a little bit tricky or funny. What you need, this is to protect here the output as much as possible with some Purigen, but in the same time, you are trying to increase the contact surface or exchange with the water. And I found this weird diagonal, the angle. I may increase the angle. It's not, and I will show you the stream of the water that you can get, because at the end this is the main objective. Of course, I can put it, the cover, away, and you see inside here it's better to have it on the top, a little bit of light, and this is what you get. And I can tell you it's a nice flow. This is a UV. The UV doesn't have any constraint, I would say, and this is the nicest flow that I could get with the valve completely open. This is the last one, completely open. Give me this flow. It's plenty of flow, enough for Purigen to work in theory. So that's all for the day, guys. If you have any idea how I could maybe improve such kind of reactor, enfin absorber with Purigen in it, this is a very special little balls, I don't know how to say it, sphere. And I'm pretty sure you can find the proper position to optimize it. That's all. Hope everything is going fine at your place, guys. Ciao.